Welcome to Courier. One of the awesome features that Courier's app provides is the ability to use multiple channels to create a workflow of notifications. Channels include email, push, SMS, and chat or direct messages. Providers are the specific means through which we can send notifications to those channels, such as Gmail for email, Twilio for SMS, Courier Push for push notifications, and Slack for chat. In the Courier app, you can now create a complex notification system by communicating via multiple channels and providers. Let's start by thinking about the following questions. Where are you sending your notifications? If you have a mobile app, then you can consider sending messages in-app via push notifications, or SMS for more urgent communication, or even email for more elaborate information. If your app is built specifically for laptops and computers, then having SMS messages might not be as relevant. Where are your users receiving these notifications? If your users are not active on your application at the time that the messages are sent or received, push notifications might go unseen. This could prompt the use of an SMS or email for more urgent communication. What happens when a message cannot be delivered? In the case that a provider runs into a bug or a user's information is not accurate, and thus a message is undelivered, you can ensure that the user is still able to receive a message via another channel or provider. Let's try building out our own notification system. First, we're going to head over to the designer and click Create Notification. Here you can see you have a variety of options for channels and providers. For a mobile application, we would want to start with a push notification. Here you can see that I have the Courier Push and Magic Bell integrations integrated already, but we're going to go for Courier Push for the sake of this example. You can later go into the settings of that specific channel to either change or add more integrations. Now we can try to add more channels. We can again choose to add either an email, push, SMS, or direct message notification. Here we see that we can pick between either the Twilio or the Africa's Talking SMS APIs. Let's go ahead and click on Twilio and then go into the settings of the SMS channel and add the Africa's Talking SMS API as well. We can then use conditions to decide which provider we want to use in which case. First, let's go ahead and add a condition to our Twilio API. In our case, we want to make sure that if our user profile has a property of location that is set to Africa, then the Twilio API is disabled, as you can see with the button right above the source. Next, we want to go into Africa's Talking SMS and enable the specific API if the user profile has a location set to Africa. We can extend this out to other providers as well, but this example demonstrates how we can use specific providers in specific situations conditionally. We recommend using Courier automations to take your notification systems to the next level. If you would like to learn more about our Designer Studio and how you can use Courier without code, check out our how-to videos on YouTube. All of the starter code and details on how our APIs work can be found in our documentation. Our team is here to help you answer your questions and ensure that your experience is as seamless as possible. If you would like to get in touch, click on the little chat icon in the Courier Designer Studio and let us know how we can help.